We'd first like to thank our wonderful teacher, Margaret, for her encouragement, instruction, and friendship this week. And I'd like to thank Ann for doing some research on the piece that we're about to do for you. It is written by a composer named Arne, A-R-N-E, with whom we were unfamiliar. But this is a song that was written for Shakespeare's The Tempest. And it's a song that is sung by Ariel as she's contemplating her release from the sorcerer and therefore her return to the natural world. So we would like to play for you, Where the Bee Sucks.